You've got a green light, Stripe Team. Happy hunting.
Let's get moving, people. Recon the site, eliminate all hostiles.
Yeah, see, we're online. We already did the Easter egg again.
Ground Zero.
Seriously?
Whatever happened here is the cause of the dimensional breaches all over the world. The undead.
I was like, how?
That's correct, Dr. Gray. Let's get the team inside.
I thought you were with us when we completed it. No, it was Vulcan and Flare. Nick was in the lobby and he got killed. So we just redid it for Nick. He's got it done now.
Kinda quiet.
Yeah, that's annoying. They shouldn't shoot. Shouldn't shoot until round two if they don't have a gun. Everybody should be running knives if they don't want to level up a weapon. Waiting at the edge. There's no equipment when they do that. So you'll have a Bowie knife then. That's round 10 at least. Not as strong as the actual knife, but that's easy money.
Thank you.
Now stay dead.
A little bit of multiplayer. And it was enough to let him play, but it wouldn't let him fucking create a class, so he checked the settings, and it was only partially installed. Yeah. It was kind of funny, but at the same time, fucking dumb. Hardcore, so it's gonna help.
More. One less zombie. You're welcome. Kinda quiet now. that time. Stun set. Fish.
Doors opening on their own. We're just gonna pretend that's not even a bit ominous. These creatures, they're unlike anything we've ever seen before. What in God's name are the Nazis doing here? What was Project End Station?
What I wanna know is why are Omega Group so interested? Whatever they did here caused the other breaches we've encountered. Why would they resurrect the fucking Nazi experiment? Let's get the power on.
Warning. Energy stabilization required. Energy stabilization at 50%. Energy stabilization at 100%.
Stabilization restored. Anomaly generated.
Doctor, do you know what this is? What exactly am I looking at?
I don't know. It's similar to breaches we've identified in other outbreak zones, but it's more vibrant. More beautiful.
Strike team is gone. I've got still pent up with them.
Strike team, are you there? Can you hear me?
Why the fuck not?
Strike team, report. What the hell just happened?
Systems are showing unidentifiable residue, which suggests that... Oh dear. You didn't go through the portal, did you?
Thank you.
Fetch me their souls.
Raptor 1 has an exfil window open, Strike Team. Call it in if you need to bug out.
Unidentified life form nearby. Bloody hell. Atomic readings are off the charts. Alive, it's just, well, there's two of them now. Also, you may be even more pissed off.
Bye-bye, bitches. Molotov going out. Dead asshole neutralized.
Exfil window closed. Raptor 1 will circle back later.
No data.
Decompressive isotopic
Tell Al that Wood sent you.
IE signal detected. IE signal detected. IE signal detected. Initiating remote activation. Weapon storage at maximum. Fire when ready.
Nazis to create a weapon that literally spells out die. Do you think they even knew they were the baddies?
It's our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
I think a complete shutdown of the particle accelerator would sever the link between the two realities. But how to do that?
Anomaly detected.
Dr. Vogel, the upgrades are completed.
Anomaly.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
It's a certain amount of damage.
Bye-bye, bitches.
Now there's something you don't see in your average evil Nazi secret bunker.
By the looks of it, it was built specifically for the undead. But why? An attempt to restore brain functionality? Perhaps an effort to create a more docile, obedient creature? Nova 5. If the Nazis weaponized it for close combat, can't imagine it's as lethal as Nova 6. Maybe hold your breath when firing, just in case. there's a charging function built into that ammo. Longer you hold the trigger, the more powerful your lightning blast becomes. Unleashes a fiery blast that, well, it pretty much just fights fire with fire. Appears to be some kind of chemical freezing agent. Weaponized liquid nitrogen. Not bad, that.
Power restored. Proceeding with initialization. Warning. Initialization interrupted. Not found.
Wait a minute, wait. If we could restore brain functionality, and stay with me here, to the correct subject, that subject.
Anomaly detect processing.
Are you certain no one saw us come down?
Just make sure no one else approaches.
Jump up to my bed, so that's good. Completely out of it here.
What do you think the Soviets are planning, Weaver? Given where the breaches have occurred, they must have exposed themselves to considerable risk.
It's true, Dr. Gray. We don't know much about Omega Group. A contact of mine, Maxis, had been investigating them before she went off-grid. I hope they haven't found her. Plenty of subjects. Ideas?
Oh, it could be any of them, really. I don't know. Do any of them look particularly knowledgeable about particle accelerators and nuclear fission?
Team, got another exfil window.
Drop another target. the dog. There's a reason they call me a fucking legend.
Exfil option closed. Raptor 1 will be back.
Lobby, I'm about to do the Easter egg. And the final boss fight. You're probably gonna die, but it will complete it for you. Even though you spawned in, I'll give you a round to pack a punch and try to get some stuff.
What have you done to me?
I don't know, I might not let you join me because of how close I am to finishing this. You've been playing non-stop, so the game probably thinks that, I'm offline from when I was actually offline. Let me know when you've loaded in. I will go over to Jug, so as soon as you spawn in, you can pick that up. Or do you prefer a pack-a-punch first?
Pack a punch there. Dead asshole neutralized. Come down and pick up my shotgun for me real quick. Someone take the shotgun.
Clues in the shotgun. Name.
I think these
faces are familiar.
This mine.
Pick up that gun.
Fucking it
now. Knew him once.
Looks good to me.
Years past. They
were. I have enough now. Never mind. Not get back.
Decent enough in a fight.
My family.
I'll put a hurt on
this cursed land to torture.
Marking rally point.
And make a.
Stop my gun.
They had me.
If you can afford it, you don't say no to shit.
Turn on this machine of the damned. It cost horrible things. I make a little
arsenal, which you don't have any salvage for.
I will help you. We will shut off this infernal machine. Close the gateway. It will be the cursed step. I will repair the damage I have done.
There we go.
Remarkable. Its brain functionality has been restored enough to recall its former self. Mary Shelley would have something to say about this.
Reactivate the accelerator priority one, strike team. If that thing can't do it, why is it not?
All in goodwill the other day, but it's pissed me off.
Throw it stunned.
Yeah, I'm busy here. Help yourself. on you. Just for good measure. Pack punch that to fucking TNT. Alright, so you want to get through this door over here. And get ready to run. Do not touch any of the blue pillars of light that are going to be all over the place, or you will die.
Head for target
That's
location.
All I need to hear. Raptor 1 is inbound, nope. Strike team. Get the hell out of there.
I'm going to try to do is get back to the pond. I gotta wait for them to get here. It's not fast enough.
Raptor 1 on the ground, Raptor. Strike team, we gotta go. Let's move it. This is Raptor 1. Strike team on board for a stretch.
Good chance for both of us. It shows you right there.
Zilny has been destroyed.
Good work, Strike Team. We've closed the breach. But I got a feeling Omega Group is just getting started.
Hey, killed some.